It's
Let's go!
Ask me, am I okay? Ask me if I'm happy. Are they asking me that because of the shit that's been thrown at me? Or am I just a little snappy and they genuinely care? Doobie, most of my life has just been me and you there. And I continuously stare at pictures of you. I never got to say I love you as much as I wanted to, but I do. Yeah, I say it now when you can't hear me. What the fuck good does that do me now? But somehow I know you need me in presence. Oh, I went and dropped some presents off the Easter to them. Two little beautiful boys of yours to try to ease them. Mine's a little and dark, you never believe this. But Sharonda actually talks to me now. Jesus and everyone else is just trying to pick up the pieces. Man, how could you touch so many fucking lives and just leave us? They say grievance has its way of affecting everyone different if it's true. How the fuck I'm supposed to get over you, dude? Just to give me some comfort, I'm on and I just wanna get home. And I look over and your shirt is off. I'm like, you're gonna fry it. Like, no, I won't. I'm black, stupid. Black people, they got melatonin in their skin. We don't burn me while my face is glowing. And I feel like I'm on fire. And the entire time, you're just laughing at me. You're snapping at me with your shirt, bastard. And I still have to get you back for that shit. And by the way, them Playboy rings my mother stole from me when they finally got them back. Shit, that must have been at least 16 years ago. Well, I put them in your casket. Moving past it, it still ain't registered yet. But you can bet your legacy, they'll never forget. The Motor City Motown, hip hop vet, hip hop shop dreads. It don't stop there. Yes, yeah. The both of the sounds. And this may sound a little strange, but I'ma tell it. I found a jacket that you left at my wedding. I picked it up to smell it. I wrapped it up in plastic until I put it in glass and hang it up in the hallway so I can always look at it. And as for all of me in D12, we feel like fuck rat. It feels like our general just fucking died in our lap. We shut off all the pages, all the sun numbers to change our two ways. Or in the trash of some cats, I'll have to find a different way. But you was down for yours whenever it came to scrapping. If it had to happen, it had to happen. Believe me, I know you're the one who taught me to throw them hoes back with Dresden. For making cars to paint for and getting arrested. They're sitting across from each other and cells laughing and jesting. They tried to hit us for 5 years, but had no question. I guess them hookers and bums we shot up didn't show up for court. So we got off on the technicality, left sweating. Me, you, and what's his face? I forgot his fucking name. Shame he even came to your funeral. He betrayed our team. If I see him again, I'ma punch him in the fucking face. And that's on Haley J. Whitney Lane and Elena's name. I let the pistol bang once just to lick a shot in the air force. Went for some liquor out with Obi in the parking lot for 54 just before we were supposed to get in cars to come and see you in stores. Difficult as it sounds.